Welcome to Lorenz Technology. Here we provide intelligent drone solutions for several industries, including security companies, police, and other first responders. As we speak right now, we are 25 employees, people who all develop and deliver drone solutions. We're based in Denmark, Odense, the middle of the robotics cluster, the new European epicenter of tech development. With partners in several European countries, we're able to provide drone solutions for the security industry in most locations. Amongst our existing clients and customers, you'll find G4S Denmark, Securitas Denmark, Condor Schutz und Sicherheitsdienst in Germany, Port Esbjerg, and DFDS. Let's have a closer look at the solution, especially relevant for security industry. Actually, the solution consists of two parts. First of all, a cloud-based software called the Lorenz Hive. The Lorenz Hive is the place where you easy and intuitive can plan your flights, you can gather all data, do the data analysis, and eventually also share your findings with other stakeholders internally and externally. For most people, it starts with mission planning. So you need to decide where the drone has to go and what kind of data the drone has to gather. You can do route flights, meaning that you establish pre-planned routes and simply press fly now on your tablet, and off goes the drone on the route and gathers the relevant data. In case of accidents and emergencies, you can also do what is called manual flights on the Hive, meaning that you launch the drone as fast as possible, and while the drone flies, it gathers and sends all data straight into the Hive. The AI-Link on top will facilitate streaming of live video with sub-second latency. The next Hive feature is the archive. No matter how you plan to fly, whether it's route planned flights autonomously, where you press fly now, or you do the manual flights in case of emergency where you have to take off in a hurry, all data are stored in the Hive archive. Finally, I would like to mention the log, the logbook of the Hive. Here you'll find all relevant information stored regarding the flights performed. You'll be able to see which drone flew where, by which pilot or operator, at what time, and you'll be able to access these data at any time you wish. The AI-Link is the second part of the product. This is a plug-and-play solution. You mount it on the drone and you fly it. This little box connects the drone to the cloud-based software Lorenz Hive. And in the near future, it'll also be able to connect outdoor driving robots to the Hive. Communication between the AI-Link and the drone is done by 4G connectivity. At the same time, this small unit makes us able to do edge computing and include AI on our solutions. We integrate with most of the popular drones in the market right now, capable of flying the missions our customers desire. Right here, the M210 from DJI and the M300. When looking at security, we offer the option of doing higher quality in core services. And on top of that, we open up for doing added services as well. Remember that the drone can be mounted with thermal and optical cameras, and thereby be the eye in the sky of the guard from the security provider. The AI link on top will facilitate streaming of live video with sub-second latency. The stream will go to the operator on ground, it'll go to the command central or the SOC, and in the end, if desired, it can be shared with authorities like police, fire brigades, etc. As a security operator, there are different ways of flying drones. You can choose route flying in the Hive if you have industry parameters where you do frequent flights. This makes you able to documentate all the data you gather, and you're also at the same time able to do comparable flights because you'll fly exactly the same route every time you enter the perimeter. In case of emergency or accidents, you're always able to do manual flights, flying remote, where all data will be gathered in the Hive. While flying manually, you'll at the same time be streaming the live feed, the live video, low latency, to the operator, to the command central, and share it with relevant authorities according to your wish. We know that security companies operate in a highly competitive environment. In order to stand out and win the customer, you'll often have the need to offer added services. With the Lorenz Hive and the Lorenz AI-Link mounted on drones, you'll be able to do so. We've gathered just a few examples. You'll be able to do very easy and intuitive 2D mapping of areas, meaning you can provide your clients with a total overview so that they'll be able to do area management much more effective than they used to do. This is not only for security industry and the guard companies. For the police, there's often a need to get a quick overview and mapping of a crime scene before it's contaminated. By using this integrated function in the Lorenz Hive, you're able to do so very fast and very easy. At the same time, you can do closer inspection in high quality. You can do building inspection or inspection of other kinds of infrastructure. You'll get high-res pictures where you are able to do incident marking and generate reports with the pictures and the remarks all gathered in one efficient report. We hope that you have enjoyed the presentation and see the high value that drones can provide for the security industry. Lorenz AI Link and the Lorenz Hive is not a development project. It is market-ready technology that is out there and flying missions as we speak. At Lorenz Technology, we are ready to assist you implement this relevant technology and take security to the next level. We are looking forward to questions and collaboration. Thank you for watching.